This is what a clinic or a medical center looks like. These are totally worth checking out because they can have things like bandages, which are used to treat your wounds, morphine injectors and codeine pills, which are used as a painkiller, tetracycline or antibiotics, which are used to cure a lot of infections, charcoal tablets, which can be used to cure poisoning or salmonellosis. And my personal favorite thing to find here, the epinephrine shot. These will give you unlimited stamina for a whole minute, and they can also instantly wake up unconscious players. You can also find first aid pouches, which include a bandage, a blood testing kit, a blood bag, and an IV start kit. And sometimes these will have a medical thermometer and or a saline bag, which is used to accelerate blood regeneration. Use the iSurvive app to find these faster. They will look like this.